Switching gears, quite the impressive streak was on the line tonight at Southwest University Park. El Paso Locomotive FC entered its match with LA Galaxy 2 unbeaten in its last 7 matches and looking to make it 8, as well as get within 2 points of first place in the USL's Western Conference. Now, during this unbeaten streak, head coach Mark Lowry has worn that exact outfit for every match, and it continued tonight. 43rd minute, no score. James Kiffey into Jerome Kiesewetter, who else, his 8th goal in 6 matches, and to invoke the great Houston rapper Lil Flip, this is the way we ball. It was 1-0 at halftime. Same score till the 87th. Kiffey to Kiesewetter. You can't get on his level. You're going to need a space shuttle or a ladder. That's forever. Make it 2 goals for Kiesewetter, the 4th time this season. He scored 2 in a match. And then 1 minute later, how about that for the icing on the cake? Omar Salgado, the El Paso man, scores his first goal at home of the season. What a moment for him. El Paso rolls 3-0, make it 8 straight matches without a loss. So they are now just 2 points back of first place. Quite the incredible run.